where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. Boy, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.
My phone case is fries, so makes me want to have fries all the time, and fries are my favorite food ever. If you ever want to make me super happy, just give me fries. So in today's video, I'm doing a workout routine, but you know, it's not going to be just another boring, you know, workout routine of, you know, like doing sit-ups, crunches, push-ups. Yay! Because that's boring, and going to the gym sucks. I have to be honest, I never go to the gym. I think the last time I went to the gym was, I don't even know. Who likes it? It's probably the most boring thing ever. Just like weights and stuff like that. Like, that's just so lame, and like, I'd rather be having fun while working out. So that is what this video is going to be. Boom, yeah. I'm gonna show you guys some easy and fun things to do in the summer with your friends while being fit. And also some essentials of things like products, beauty things that I would use in the summer while being active, so I'm not all sweaty and gross, so I'm actually still looking good, you know. Let's start the video.
My first idea for something fun to do while staying active is to grab all your friends, head to your local department store, and raid the toy section. The outdoor toy section with like hula hoops and like kites and Nerf guns and stuff. And just raid it, fill your cart up, like head to your friend's house, go in their backyard, and like play with it. Like that, it's simple as that. You can have like obstacle courses with each other. This will all basically make you feel like you're friends with Justin Bieber, you know? If you know what I'm saying with the hula hooping and the Nerf guns. Just look at his vines. Back to when I had you. I had to get a kite, and it's an Olaf kite, and I kind of had some troubles. Sadly, this is not the first time that I've tried to fly a kite and it not be windy enough. If you know what I'm saying, if you watched my video last year with the minion kite, you know, girl. And of course, I had to pick up some bubbles while at Target, because who doesn't like bubbles? And this makes for a perfect Instagram picture, and it's a workout in itself trying to get the bubbles to align in the perfect Instagram photo. And finally, Nerf guns. So obviously this would be a lot more fun if you had like 10 friends doing it, like it'd be like a big war, but I have no friends. We built our own house with our hands over our hearts. Speaking of having no friends, this is something you can do by yourself on your lonesome, solo, you know, and that is having dance parties. Yeah, so I just put on my favorite song and I literally just start dancing, and I just love dancing. I used to do it all the time competitively, so it's really fun for me, you know. My first essential product while doing these activities would be the obvious deodorant. I've been using the secret one for as long as I can remember. It's the Passion Tango one. It's the best because it smells amazing. And then, of course, my CoverGirl True Blend Fix Stick Concealer, because it's perfect for on the go for those quick fixes, because you don't have to be squeezing anything out. And then also, why not just throw in a moisturizer, because you always want to hydrate your skin, and this one is from Olay. I just tend to put moisturizer on like 10 times throughout the day because I have really dry legs, and especially if I'm going out, I want my legs and my skin to look nice. I must confess, you're looking fresh. So fresh. Yep, I'm impressed.
go ahead and flex. Flex.
Turn up.
This is by far my favorite out of the entire video, and it is roller skating in really cute roller skates because it's cute for Instagram and you get a workout. Did you like that song? I just made it up right there. But seriously, this is actually really hard to learn how to do, and if you stay for the bloopers, you will see me fall.
Ooh, it'll make them quite like you.
So I learned to do this on like a sidewalk with a lot of cracks in it, but it would be totally easier if you would do it on like a boardwalk, like at the beach, or like on a roof somewhere, on a building. It would be way easier, but it's actually super fun, and if you're with friends that are like penny boarding, you can like wear your cute skates and like follow along with them. Another fun thing to do while being active is going on a hike, and this is probably my favorite way of any form of exercise at all. And you feel super sweaty and gross afterwards, but it's actually super fun at the same time. And if you're lucky, you can take some really cool pictures of an awesome view. And if you were planning on doing something afterwards from your hike, I would recommend as another essential some dry shampoo. This one from Pantene is really cool because it's like a blowout extender. So if your hair is like already curled and like done, it like just extends that and keeps it in place. Can it get any cuter with this floaty? I mean, come on, am I right? Like, seriously, pizza? My last summer fun workout idea is to find a pool, I don't know, a public pool, your neighbor's pool, your friend's pool, go use someone for their pool, and go swim in, because it's just a fun way to get a workout in and obviously have a ton of fun with pizza floaties. You can like battle your friends and see who can stand on their floaty the longest. And then also my last two essentials are makeup wipes and some waterproof mascara. I use the Olay Fresh Effects makeup wipes because they have a side that's exfoliating and then a side that's not. So it's like best of both worlds. Plus they smell freaking so good. And then I use my CoverGirl Bloom mascara in waterproof because it's super natural after like being in the pool. You don't want like dramatic thick lashes. That was my video. I hope you liked it. I'm really out of breath right now. I just ran up the stairs and down. Anyway, I have an exciting announcement. If you live in London, I will be going to BeautyCon. So if you live in London or around there and you want to come hang out with me, you should come. Ah, guys, I also have another meet and greet announcement for Toronto, Canada. So if you guys live there, I would love to meet you. It's gonna be hosted by like CoverGirl, Pantene, Olay, and stuff like that at the Walmart in Scarborough Town Center. And I'll have the details on the screen. And there's gonna be more details to come on my Instagram and my Twitter, so make sure you're following me.
And also, I'm thinking of vlogging my trip to London. I know, haven't vlogged in a while. Probably don't even know I have a vlog channel, but I do. It's always in the description box below. But I really want to vlog my trip to London because it's gonna be super fun and like exciting. So if we could get this video, this one, to like 60,000 likes, then I will vlog in London. So make sure to like it and then also leave me a comment telling me what your favorite summer activity thing to do in the summer is. Make sure to follow my Snapchat, scan it. And if you want to know more about what I'm doing throughout my days, then also just follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Yeah.
Guys, my dresser is here. One second.
Oh. Are you okay? You're good.